When I was first starting out playing music, I was about 17. When I was like serious about it, you know, I was gigging a lot. I was a hostess at a very busy seafood restaurant in downtown Savannah. They had live music 7 days a week. There was a man there that worked there every Sunday, singing and playing. He'd been playing there for years for lunch, and that happened to be my shift. I worked every Sunday. And a lot of times it was dead at the first hour of the day, and he would talk to me and play me some of his songs. And a lot of times he was drunk by the time he was halfway through his set, and I'd pass by him. I was working, and he'd say, "Nobody's listening, nobody cares, nobody cares." And it just made me so sad for him, because at the age I was and what I was doing, I would have given anything to have what he had, to be able to sit in that corner of that restaurant and be able to sing and play, you know, instead of being a hostess. But then several years later, 2,000 shows under my belt, I find myself kind of in the same place. That didn't really sit well with me. So I wrote this song. The song is called Burnout.
Until I burn out.
wasting night after night in these barrooms. I thought I'd shine like a star in the sky. Thank you so much.